Later, we're going to throw my questions at you, and I want to bombard you with questions. And I'm going to see. And I'm going to see. कौन कितना दिमाग तेज चला रहा है, कितने किसके दिमाग की बत्ती जली है. Who is ignite intelligence here? I'm going to so see that. I'm only going to see that. Are we ready?
Yes.
Are
you ready? Yes.
Sure you're ready?
Yeah.
Are you so sure you're ready?
Yes.
Okay. Give me a second. I'm pulling up my screen. Just give me a second. I'm pulling up my screen. Ready, steady, go. Can you all see the screen?
Yes.
Yes. Find the odd one out.
Can you all
find
see the
odd one out?
Wait.
Smell the first.
Wait. Okay. Today's game is something where I will be giving each of you a chance to do it. Okay? Each of you will get your chance. All right? Wait, the screen went off. Just a minute. Give me a moment.
The screen went off.
Okay, one moment. I will be giving each of you a chance to answer. Within that time, okay. If the person doesn't answer, then the question will pass to the next person. Okay? Did you get me? Did you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
The first question comes up here. Aapke screen par. Rok jao. Maya, it is your turn. Sit in your place, look at the screen and tell me the odd one out.
The odd one out is the middle one.
Middle one?
Yes.
Wrong answer. I'm going to move to Rajvi. Rajvi, can you tell me which is the odd one out?
The odd one out is first one.
First one, very good. Why?
Because she's having a pond like that. In that there is more water.
No, that's not the answer. I'm going to go to Varushka. Varushka, can you tell me why is the first one the odd one out?
This one, right?
You tell this one, I will not know which one. You have to tell me the odd one out.
I think because...
Which is the odd one out? You tell me that first.
First one.
Why?
Because he has more hair, I guess.
No, wrong. I now go to Tejas. Tejas, which is the odd one out?
First one.
Why?
Because something in his hand is smaller, that's why.
Tejas, you're the only one who found this difference. Yes, you see here, he has something in his hand and that is half. While you see here in the second and the third one, they have full things in their hand. See that? That is the...
Yes.
Okay. I'm now going to go to the second one. And this is Rajvi's turn. Rajvi, which is the odd one out?
The odd one out is middle one.
Why?
Because from that too, is her hair is so big.
No, that's wrong. I'm going to go to Varushka. Varushka, which is the odd one out?
I think the odd one is I think it's the middle one, the last one, because it is like in a row and the last one is little bit front.
The last one is the correct answer and the reason is also right. The last one is bigger than the other two. Good job, Varushka. Good job. Very nice. Okay. Now, next question is to Varushka. Okay. Varushka, which is the odd one out?
From here, the odd one.
Which is the odd one?
I think the last one, ma'am, the C one, because it has a black straw and the other two have white straw.
Awesome. You're right. Now I'm going to go to Tejas. Tejas, it's your turn next. Okay, Tejas, it's your turn. Which is the odd one out? Maya, get ready. Next one's coming to you.
I cannot see. No. Yes.
Tejas, which is the odd one out?
I think. Ma'am, I'm thinking.
I think. You have time. Think. You have time.
Ma'am, I came the last one.
Last one? Why?
Because it is big.
Because it is big? No, that's not the right answer. Maya, the question moves to you. Which is the odd one out and why?
It is the last one.
Why?
Because in every ball, there is five dots on the ball there.
In every ball, there is what?
In every ball, there is five dots. And in the last one, there is only four balls.
No, that's not the right answer, Maya. I'm going to give you one more chance. Quick. That is not the reason why the third one is the odd one out. The reason is different. All of the balls have similar number of dots.
Yeah.
Okay, Maya, I'm going to move on to Rajvi to give this answer. Rajvi, you are going to tell me which is the odd one out and why.
Odd one out is the last one.
Because
that two S in that two middle one, that hexagon has white and black both color, and the last one has only black color.
You are absolutely right, and I'm so impressed with the way you explained it. That's excellent. Very good, Rajvi. Very good job. Okay. Next question comes to you, Rajvi. Which is the odd one out? Everybody should keep thinking because the question can bounce if Rajvi does not know the answer. Come on, think, Rajvi. You have another few seconds before I pass the question. Okay, Rajvi, I'm going to pass the question to Varushka. Keep thinking. Everybody else, keep thinking. Varushka, what do you think is the answer? Which is the odd one out?
I think the odd one out is the
Interesting that nobody is found first. It yet.
No, not first one. I think it's the last one.
Why?
because it might
come out of the screen and bite.
No.
Then
its ears is bigger than it.
No. The middle one is the odd
middle
one out.
One because it is front and it's little bit bigger.
No, Varushka, first that's one. Not the right first answer. One. I'm going to pass the question to Maya, Varushka. Your answer is wrong. Maya, can you tell me which is the right answer? Which is the odd one out? You were raising your hand. Come on. Maya, you were having so much time and you were raising your hand saying you know it. Come on.
Yes, I know it.
What is
the answer is the middle one.
No.
Because.
No, the middle one is not the right answer. The middle one is not the right answer. I am going to pass it now to Rajvi. Now I'm going to pass the question to Rajvi. Yes, Rajvi.
The last one.
Last one, why?
Because the last one in her tongue, there is not line. But that two have line in their tongue.
You are absolutely right, Rajvi. Today you're on fire. You are answering everything back to back. Cool, cool. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, Tejas seems to have gone out of network or did he come back in? Oh, he's come back in. Okay, okay, cool. So Tejas, it is your turn next. Which is the odd one out? Maya, pay close attention or else you're not going to answer when your turn comes up. Look at it and think about it. Don't look at other things and keep thinking something else. Look at the picture, think about the picture.
First one, ma'am.
First one?
Yes.
Why?
No, second, ma'am, second. Because he is putting his hand like this.
Okay, I'll give it to you. Yes. That is what you're trying to say, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. You're right, Tejas. You're absolutely right. Let's go to the next one. Maya, it is your turn. Can you help me find the odd one out?
From there.
No.
The odd one. The odd one out from the rose is the second one because it has only this part and not this.
Oh, you're right. You mean to say this one, right?
This.
Wow, that was really quick finding. Excellent. Very good. Good job, Maya. Rajvi, your turn. Find the odd one out.
Can you put the odd one out? Odd one. Can you spot the odd one out? Huh, I got it. It number one E is it is odd one out because it is this other side and the all E's are left side and that is right side.
Correct. You are saying it right. You mean this E is the mirror image of the other E's, correct? Matlab ye ulta hai, correct? Yes, you're right. You're right, Rajvi. Awesome. Good job. Varushka, your turn. Next. Find the odd one out, Varushka. Everybody else, keep thinking. Which is the odd one out? Don't waste time reading it.
What?
Wait for the odd one out.
Got it. In the third line, six, one, there are only three leaves, but on the other leaves, there are four leaves.
Are you telling
That's
this one?
What I mean.
Gorgeous, yeah. Awesome, perfect. You are absolutely right. Now I'm going to go to Tejas. Tejas, Find the odd one out.
I cannot see. Yes.
Just give a moment. Yes. Yes. Find the odd one out.
Everybody, yes, I got it.
Keep thinking. Everybody else need to keep thinking.
In third line, there is the where U is written there. Down only there is one S. Up is one line and down is one line.
Okay. Can you count it from the right and tell me where it is? See, this is how you should explain. You need to tell me where exactly is it positioned so I know what you're saying is right. Can you get take me there?
On third line.
Standing line or sleeping line? Standing line or sleeping line?
Standing.
Standing line.
Standing.
You mean to say third line, this one, in this line? This is a standing line. This is a standing line. You mean in this line?
Yes, third line.
Is this the third line you're talking about? Is it the standing line or the sleeping line?
Standing.
Okay.
And S.
Are you saying that there is something in this line which is different?
Where, ma'am? Your pointer, I cannot see you.
See my pointer, it's moving here. You said third line, so I'm on the third line. You said third standing line, so I'm on the third standing line.
No, ma'am, little up, down. Yes, go front, ma'am.
In this one?
Down and front, down.
Here?
Down, ma'am, down, in the third row.
So you must, is this the standing line?
Go little front.
Tejas, this line, right?
Yes.
So,
but
is this the standing
line?
Tejas, is this the standing line or the sleeping line?
No, it is near you, ma'am.
Tejas, what am I asking you? I am asking you, aisa agar line hai, to wo standing line hai ya sleeping line hai?
Standing.
Arre,
it's
baba.
Not like
it. It is not standing. It is sleeping, no? This is a sleeping line, no? This is a sleeping line. If I'm going to be on this row, then this is a sleeping line. Okay, where? In this one, where? Count and tell me where. Are you talking about this one?
No, little one and back. Yes.
Thank you, Tejas. Thank you. Good job. Good job. Okay. Now, next turn goes to Maya. Maya, don't bite your nails. And Maya, look at the screen. This is going to be a tough one. Look at the screen and take me exactly to that place, which is the odd one out. Children, sit back away from your screen. Varushka, go back. Rajvi, go back. Don't go so close to the screen. Varushka, go back. Varushka, move back. Piche sarak ke baitho. Move back and sit. Don't go into the screen like this. You won't be able to spot it. Be at a distance to spot it. Maya, have you been able to spot it?
Yes.
Where is it?
One second. Wait. In the ninth row, in there is two circles and there is one water here and one water down. They're in the ninth row.
Ninth row, can you just count it one more time correctly? Can you just count it one more time correctly if it is ninth?
In the seventh row.
Seven? In this row?
No, down.
Okay, here. Okay, that is the eighth row. Okay.
Yes, the eighth row. There. No, ma'am.
Oh, no, ma'am.
You mean this
one? No, you
mean this
one? That one I'm telling. Yes.
Very good. Impressive. This was not going to be very easy. Because it was really big. So good job, Maya. Very good job. This was really big one to find out. But good job, Maya. Very nice. Very nice. Next one, Rajvi. We have chance for only this last round because it is time up and today you have your favorite common food day. Wow. So Rajvi, in the first line, which is the odd one out?
The odd one out is scan.
Tell me
the middle one.
Okay, why is that the odd one out?
Because that two have after S H and the middle one have after S, that is C.
Very good. Very good. Excellent job. Very nice. Varushka, can you tell me in the second one, which is the odd one out?
The last one, because it has already before two ones have after S, H, O. And the other one also has H-O and the science one has S-C.
Excellent. And C. Very good job. Very good job. Very well done, Varushka. Very good. Very good. Now I'm going to go to Tejas. Tejas, can you tell me in the third line that I'm pointing out here, which is the odd one out? Tejas? Tejas, are you there? In this third line, which is the odd one out? Tejas, are you there? Open up your mic, Tejas. Tejas, I can't hear you. Open up your mic. Yes, the third one, which is the odd one out?
Yes, done.
Which is the odd one out, Tejas?
First one.
Why?
Because it has after E, there's LF, and after that, LL is there, and the first one has LF.
Okay, so you are saying that this is the odd one out?
Yes.
Okay, so self is the odd one out. Okay, good job. Vihan, I can finally see you in class. Okay, I've opened up your mic. Vihan, which is the odd one out in the fourth line? Come on.
Safe? No. Safe?
Which is the odd one out? You've got to tell me which is the odd one out here. Come on, Vihan. We have to go on a snack break now. Time up. Chalo, chalo, jaldi.
Shade.
Shade is the odd one out.
Shave.
You mean to say this is the odd one out or this one?
Shave, S-H-A-V-E, shave.
This is the odd one out?
Yes.
Oh, wrong answer. Okay, Vihan, because it is time up, I'm going to give up the right answer. The correct answer is save, okay? Because this is an SH word and this also is an SH word. So these two words start with sh and this one also with sh. This is the only one that does not start with sh. So this is the odd one out. Okay, cool. Did you all have fun? Vihan, why were you late to class today, Baba?
Ma'am, I know why it was.
How many Vihans do I have in class? I thought I have only one Vihan in class.
Vihan.
What is this? Vihan, why were you late to class, baby, today?
Vihan, you did Marathi, fun TV and mental math, everything.
Vihan?
I was sleeping.
Oh, are you fine? Are you feeling well?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Children, it's your snack time and today is common food day. Go wash your hands and bring in the pakodi if you have got it ready. Bring in the pakodi if you have got it ready. Common food day is when, Maya go back and sit in your place.
Ma'am.
Common food day, 1 minute, 1 minute, Tejas, 1 minute. Common food day, Varushka, is when all of us bring the same food and eat it together in snack time.
So what does Tejas have?
He has pakodis. Today we had asked everybody to get pakodis to class.
But I didn't make pakodis.
Oh dear. Okay,
we made.
We made. I'm sure your mom must have done something around that. I don't want you to make pakodis, Varishka. You're too small to do that. Vihan, would you be getting something to eat? No?
Yes.
Okay. Vihan, you're looking very dull. Were you not well yesterday or today?
I was not well yesterday and today also.